Hello.
Hi.
Thank you so much for coming to my senior recital. I am so excited to share some new pieces with you, along with some old fan favorites. Shout out to all my Cerealism fans out there. Couple reminders before we start. Please make sure your phones and other digital devices are on silent or vibrate. Two, photography and recording is totally okay, but please, please make sure your flash is off before you do so. And three, please hold your applause until the end of pieces or when performers are walking on. But do not be afraid to hold in your laughter. Some of these pieces are meant to be funny and make you laugh. Shout out to all my Cerealism fans out there. But other than that, all I gotta say is, I'm nervous. I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous, but I'm trying my best to hide it well. What if no one comes? What if you just leave? Or what if after the show you told me that it was just all right? What if the fan doesn't show? Or someone gets sick? I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous, but I'm trying my best to hide it well. Oh, tonight will be fun. Yes, we've worked really hard, and I know everything will be great. Right? After all the time we put into this show, we hope that you don't think it truly does. The show's already started and everyone is ready. It's absolutely not true that my hands are really sweaty. I'm nervous. I'm really not that sure that I can do this. I'm nervous. I'm sure it's very easy to tell that I'm nervous. I'm nervous. I just need to catch my breath. Not so nervous. I'm sure you're gonna have a great time. Not so nervous, 'cause I know everything. Yes, I know everything. Yes, I know everything will be all right. That was the first opening song called Pre-Show Jitters. Thank you. I really hope you enjoyed. But this next piece, it's not involved me. It actually involved my very good friend for almost a decade, Liam Newman. He asked me to write this piece for his senior recital, and I said yes, but you got to play it for my senior recital as well. So here we are. But he asked me to write this piece for him, and I really wanted to write a piece that really represented my good friend Liam, so I wanted to write something that kind of stood apart from the typical sax repertoire, which, in a good way, which I think I accomplished. So please, enjoy All Nighter. Thank you. recital outfit. I picked it out very special for tonight. This next song is very short and sweet. I wanted to write a song inspired by the harmonies and vocal work of Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys, and that just ended up turning into a nice little quaint love song here with some amazing performers. So I hope you enjoy With You. Studio here back all the way back in 2021. I figured I would just write a quartet on something that I know, which is saxophone at the time. So that was really fun. 2021, during that pandemic, you know, we wear our masks and...
Just let the peace woman!
Fine. Here's a Sax Suite and jeans. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Cerealism, a method of composition using fixed series of patterns, usually in a 12-tone pattern or sequence. Cereal, a breakfast food made from roasted grain, typically eaten with milk.
Thank you.
For this next piece is actually all digital and very, very ambient. It was actually written about 3 years ago now. And it was just written in a time in my life when I was just really busy. I was in a very tight schedule. I just didn't have a whole lot of free time. I just kind of felt stuck. You know, school, room, that was pretty much it. So I just kind of wrote a piece that kind of explored that space, and it turned into this lengthy, meditative piece that, while my backstory towards it is more personal, I hope you all can kind of attach your own personal meaning to it. I think it's that kind of open-ended piece. So please enjoy Stuck in My Room.
Thank you.
definitely a cappella group. This one is also a bit poppier than the last one, though the lyrics are a bit more serious. They kind of focus on when someone you really loved or really trusted kind of just really hurt you or betrayed you, but I give it a kind of a nice, happy sheen. So enjoy, enjoy the bonds made. Thank you.
Thank you.
you put it. So I thought it was really fun to just get explore and experiment working with those instruments, and these players have done such a great job in letting me do that. So I just really appreciate it. But, you know, that should be fine. These players have just been fantastic. I mean, we're pretty much ready to go at this point, but we're missing two players. I'm sure they'll be here soon, so we'll get the show on the road whenever they're ready. I hope you guys enjoy a rough five.
Thank you.
have a lot of thank yous to give out. I want to say thank you to my family for coming and supporting me throughout all of this. I want to say thank you to all my friends, for most of the players anyway, for coming and supporting all of this. I want to give a big thank you to Dr. D'Ambrosio and a big thank you to Dr. Stemke for their endless support in getting this weird recital off the ground and actually doable, which is fantastic. I also want to give a thank you to Justin for the audio. I want to give a thank you to Dylan Norton for the video. And I want to give a thank you to Zach and Claggart for the poster photos that were all taken. A lot of people went into this show. It really wasn't all just me, and I am so endlessly grateful to everyone who helped. Every step of the way I had help from a student or faculty. And I want to give my biggest thank you to my players, because they have given so much time and dedication to this, and I just cannot thank them enough. So please give a big hand for, in program order, Liam Newman!